friend? My metallurgy. If Celia says you're all right,
Well, you are a sight for sore eyes. I owe you my thanks, friend. I'm Feldweir the Blacksmith, at your service. I know this is not the best-looking place for a forge, but the fuel supply is right here, and the airflow is actually quite good. I didn't know that I would be overrun by those things, or that they would keep me prisoner in my own workshop. I knew this was too good to be true. If you are not in a terrible hurry, I could use your help with something. The creatures that accosted me, I think they were dryads, once. They surrounded me, knocked me down, then raided my workshop. They took everything of value, and worse, my very tools. Please, friend, I have heard them in the rooms below. If you can recover my anvil and mithril ore, I will make you a weapon fit for the greatest champion in the land. I managed to unlock the door that leads to the lower area, but their ferociousness prevented me from searching further. Some of the creatures seemed incredibly powerful. It may take some time before you have the metal to face them.
Yes.
You found my anvil! I am in much better shape now. If you can find my mithril ore that was stolen, I'll be able to get started on the weapon I promised you.
Thank you. Traveling to the fortress? Don't answer my questions with another question! For the love of Ziri, At a time when a soldier needs powerful reinforcements, all he finds is a foolish traveler strolling through the forest. They are dead. I am fine. We are members of the Resistance. Our assignment was to report to the desert encampment through the portal. We had to reach the desert quickly, so we chose a route through the Kithraya cavities. It is a decision I will regret for the rest of my life. Those caves are infected with the plague. The dark wizards grow the vile spores there. Every man in my battalion was affected. You have no idea the horror of that scene. If I knew that, my men would still be alive. They became changed and attacked me. I had to choose between killing them and saving myself. I could go back in there, only to find myself killing more of my men, all of whom I loved like brothers. I don't know if I could face such a thing again. Then you must enter the caves. Perhaps you can save some of them. I will come with you. If you are able to share that immunity, perhaps I can be of some help.
Trying to learn the truth about something, ask me. I've got a gift for sorting the wheat from the chaff.
Thank you.